Stop getting brainwashed and save yourself from consumeristic cult and mass media cult. And start living with asteya, aparigraha, non-stealing. And living with minimal things. Stop stealing from animals their organs or their life itself. Stop stealing from animals their organs or life itself. Understand get back to non-violent lifestyle this is the dharma we need to follow to get out of the karma we created due to our delusion and wrong conclusion. Kailasas need to be established as a model to the whole world. Understand? The mass media cult is promoting consumeristic cult wildly and violently. Whole humanity is getting brainwashed. Unless now we Hindus wake up and set this model communities to showcase to the world and educate the world. World will gain confidence about good things only if you demonstrate. About bad things, if you just instigate their taste and luxury and pleasure instincts, they will be addicted. But for good things, you need to prove by establishing. Setting a trend. So understand it is we Hindus, our responsibility to establish this sustainable cosmic logic based communities all over the world, at least for people to learn, see and pick up and learn and practice.